Let's make slime. Hi guys, today we're gonna make some regular slime. You don't have to do red, purple, silver, or gold too. You just need some glitter,
Staphylo,
bowl spoon, half to cup
of Staphylo.
Yeah, and if you wanna watch this glitter. Video, we'll teach you how to make slime. You can have any kind. We're gonna pick these, and there's an uneven other numbers of glitter, so
be lucky. Yeah, there's. Yeah.
There's a gold, red, blue, purple, and silver.
Let's get this thing started.
I'll go first.
Okay. And let's close our eyes when we do it.
Silver glitter.
Let's move it. Open your eyes and purple glitter. Close your eyes like a butterfly.
Gold glitter.
Yes, I want it. Gold glitter.
Red glitter.
I mean, I get blue glitter.
I guess she was the lucky one. So let's get this.
I wanted started. These colors.
So I'm gonna pour the glue, and she's gonna pour the borax.
Yeah. So we're gonna take turns doing it. Okay. So she put half me in, and then I put.
Okay, guys. Glue. We're gonna put this in here. It's kind of hard.
Okay, guys.
And we're gonna do this. Okay.
There's still a lot in there, so it might be a while.
Here, I'll do it now. That's all. That's all that's in there.
Let's see if there's any more. Oh, there we go. Okay, that was just a glass, guys. That's not something breaking. Oh.
Yeah, so.
How much glue?
I just finished pouring all the glue.
Yeah, so.
Okay, so now we're gonna stir it a little bit. I'll stir it a little bit, then tell you. We have to stir it just a tiny bit, then we can put some sparkles. Gotta mix this good in.
Okay, now
it's hers. Okay. Okay, now let's pour some glitter.
I'll go first.
Let's put this
on
a paper towel.
I think I should do the glitter, the gold glitter first.
Okay. It's not making that much, but we can just always get one.
There we go.
I'm gonna do some red glitter.
Yeah. Oh, I already did that one. I'm gonna do some silver. It's kind of gone.
Perfect.
Purple glitter.
The last one.
Yeah, now blue. The
last one.
Whoa, look guys, it's very colorful.
Huh. A lot of glitter.
Now I'm gonna stir it a little, then Tail's gonna pour the borax or she can stir it.
Staphylo.
Staphylo. Staphylo, Staphylo, not borax. I don't know where I'm getting the word borax.
Normally so we're gonna split this slime so we go fast on.
Yeah. Oh wow guys, look at this glitter. It's like a confetti mixture.
Oh my gosh.
Okay guys, so let's get it. Okay. So now
good thing that didn't burn the board.
I should put some on.
There you go.
Staphylo. I thought this was purple or dark blue or something.
What do you mean? The Staphylo?
Yeah, Staphylo.
Okay.
But I'm not much here.
Okay.
So here, you hold it and then I'll put it.
Okay.
So then we don't spill any.
Okay.
Oh, this is white. I thought it was like more. Blue.
You need way more. Fill it up.
Stop.
You're taking it from me.
Dumb.
Okay, guys, it's like this now. Now let's watch Taylor stir it. And guys, watch the magic happen after the Staphylo magic. Oh, I put it inside.
Where's the lid?
Oh, here it is.
Close this.
You might have to do more than one if it's not coming together. Yeah. Here you go now. Tip it.
Oh, ew.
Okay, guys. Let's see. Hope the camera doesn't fall. Oh, it's gonna get even faster. We're so excited.
Yeah. Wow, there's so much glitter in here. It's sticking to the bowl.
Oh, well. That's just fine.
That's how it's supposed
to be. So it's supposed to be like chunky at first.
Mm-hmm, but then you need it with your hand and then. Okay, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I guess you'll be right back.
This doesn't have enough glitter. Ooh. All of this and all of, not all of this, but. Oh, no, not this, blue. Blue's way better, I think. Oopsies. At least this is gonna be a glitter fantastic slime. Yay! She's coming back. Hey, wait.
I just wanted to mix it a little.
This looks like
it's nothing. Nothing happened. Everything's just fine. I didn't put any glitter in, especially blue and silver.
That means it.
Sorry, I just couldn't help it. And now it's all blue. But
you're supposed to put glittering before you put staff glue.
Well, I guess it'll be an extra glittery slime. Okay, guys, we're gonna zoom up the video. So when she's stirring it, watch her stir. Okay, guys, I think it's
ready
to get picked up.
It
not
was
done. Definitely not done.
So the slime.
Yeah. So let's.
So we need to knead it.
So let's get the offset spoon. Okay, guys, lift
like
it up.
Like, knead it in the bowl.
Yeah,
for
see?
A little bit.
You knead it in the bowl. She kneads it in the bowl like a mom.
You just get glitter on your hands first of all.
Because you. It will come together.
Guys, you do not need water for this. Last time we tried water, it only lasted for one day.
Yeah.
Don't worry, this will come together. So, you need to let this sit for a little minute.
Yeah, because our first time we didn't use water, it was like this, and so we need it to sit for a little bit. Okay, guys, we'll check back with you in like 5 minutes when the slime is ready to be played. Okay, guys, we got it figured out.
Yeah, so
here, we
bring the camera over here.
Or just lift it. It's like now.
Here, you lift it up. So instead of going like this, you
need to like fold it.
You need to fold it in half and then like go like that.
Hey! Aren't you really good at rhymes?
Yeah.
Well,
let's hear one of them.
I heard you're a pro at rhymes, like I said, so let's hear it.
Blacka Blacka.
That doesn't even rhyme. Your joke is so bad, you made everything out of the pantry fall out. Taylor.
Sorry.
Well, I like doing this. It's like spreading butter. Hey guys, the slime's ready. Can I touch?
It's not that ready.
Not ready. It's still really slimy. Okay, I'm gonna wash my hands right over here. So I have control of the video. Make it like a whip, whip, make it like a whip, whip.
Ow!
Make it like a whip, whip, make it like a skip, skip. Make it like a whip, whip. Mom.
Super stringy. That's not how you want it to be. If it's super stringy like this, you need to fold it like this, but in the bowl, and go like this. Push it around, and then fold it again. Push it around. Fold it like this. Push it around. So if it's stringy like this, that's what you need to do.
It's like funfetti cake. Since we added a lot of butter, make it glitter on you. Just have to wash your hands after. Yeah. Because I'm going to stop the video instead. Sorry if you just take water. You probably do. Well, guys, really thank you for watching this video. If you do, please subscribe to our channel and like this video. Now,
perfect time.
Comment down below if you want us to make more DIY videos or slime or fluffy slime or cakes. Whatever we do. So, see you guys later. Bye!
Bye.